I've never seen Amtrak police. Maybe they show up more often than I know. I just have never seen one myself personally, especially in Brattleboro. So I thought maybe something was going on. Doesn't seem like it was. Maybe they're just doing a standard patrol, or maybe there was an incident that they're just following up on. Who knows? If you know, leave a comment. Let me know. But for now, seems like everything's cool. Till next time.